Alrighty, so what's going on everybody, this is SkyClone9 here. So today we're going to continue playing Necromunda Underhive War Story Mode, Campaign Mode, aka whatever you like to call it. So today, after the alliance between three games, it's the first time we play three games at the same time. So let's see how we do, I don't know how we're going to play.
Flint's intel uncovered an old rail tunnel that the Grand Dog was using to move his soldiers around the Underhive.
If we take that, it would be awesome.
Would have to be sabotaged, or else any attempt to seize the Arcotech was doomed to failure.
Master plan. It is.
Naturally, Tesla demanded that Bloodvar and his Rowdy Bois undertook the task to prove their worth.
Well, he beat him before.
And that they took one Orlok and one Escher along to watch for treachery.
Okay, that's a good plan. That's a good plan. Boom, 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 boom. So who do we have? Rowdy Bois, Blue Tuber must be the leader. One Orlok, I suppose, will be a Dead Eyes. I hope it's like a... I hope it's actually a Goliath, because it's like, it's stronger. Heat Sink Epsilon. So we got Blue Tuba, Kyra, Priska, Guac, and no Dead Eyes, and the Relissa. So it's like basically a 1v1, like. So you just ambush. How lovely. Where is he, by the way? Do we need to care about him at all? I don't think we need to care about him.
Right, this old tunnel's gotta come down. I'm thinking we lay some boom on these pillars. The good stuff.
We need to figure out the best spot for the explosives. We could get a better look from the central platform.
Looks like they set up a camp here. Might be worth taking a look.
Figure out which of these fools is in charge around here. Take him out. Listen, boys, don't get our guests killed, or we'll never hear the end of it.
So. Why do we not have a Dead Eye? Come on, Sam Flink. We don't have a front line soldier. I don't know. That's cool. So. Not bad, 66 damage. He's almost down. What's going on today? What are you doing, guys? Why are you doing so great? Whoa, I'm burning now. Nothing can stop me. And I mean nothing. So, Scout, defeat Dark Soldier's leader. Oh, so we don't actually... Miss? I missed. I am just too good at this gaming and also good at guessing. Yeah, we're gonna shoot down. Heavy stubborn, awesome as usual. She resisted. Don't worry, we still have an Overwatch coming. Overwatch, sir. Man, we're going to go up. That's how initiative. Where did I come here? Rick. Set up traps. So that's the first bomb done. Where is the other? I don't want to do this very. Are we gonna get a reinforcement at the beginning turn? What are you gonna do? Okay. And he's there! Let's go! Now three are taken care of already. It's just too easy, guys. It's just too easy today. This game is just too easy. Guys, let's do it. Wasting one turn. Where is he? Okay. Oh my god, it's jammed! What a mistake! That's a huge mistake. So it seems like Blue Tuber likes Kira a lot. Yeah. Yeah, because he sucks. He's Saboteur and Oh, he's going down. He doesn't look like Goliath. Nope, he doesn't. Okay, I'm gonna get that guy. Because he's stupid. Is it just me, but I feel like Kira is better at doing Goliath's work instead of... That's not even hurt! Oh my god! What is this? Overwatch, spreading weapon. So how is our gun deal? Oh, that's a huge gun deal. The game just crashed again! I love this game! Oh my god. This is pretty fun actually. We're doing very, very well. Very, very well. There's like 3 guys in a round. It's like they only have 2 guys left, literally. Literally, because like a heavy guy can't even move because I have Overwatch on him. Yeah. Feels bad for them. Feels bad. If we get all of them this turn, then I feel like we just almost 100% win this round, this game, literally. This campaign, definitely. I mean, it's like, Varexa, Prisca, and the Blue Tuber, the two best heavy in the whole story mode, in this group. What can I deserve more, huh? So the best Dead Eyes, I'm supposing it's Tick. Either Lucarius or Tick, because they're the best. Literally the best. Never miss. Either law. Either way. What's going on with this game? Okay, this is very much. I don't think you can. Okay, thank you. Because something is happening to our computer. Access. Yes, this is good. This is enough. This is seriously enough. This game is awful. Oh my god, this is so dumb. The Great Collapse. Holy.
Intel uncovered an old rail tunnel.
So that has a very precise detail.
The underhive. The rail line would have to be sabotaged, or else any attempt to seize the Archaeotech was doomed to failure. Naturally, Tesla demanded that Bloodfire and his Rowdy Bois undertook the task to prove their worth.
I mean, they're pretty big, so they are very explosive.
And that they took one Orlok.
This is not Prisca! And this is not. Oh, this is Kyra, yes. This is very similar to Kyra. Will. Well, let's just restart this mode. This chapter. Oh my gosh. Some kind of way she's kidding. He's getting hit. It's so funny. Guok is doing pretty well this turn, guys. He's doing very well. Seems like Tom Kemp in the previous turn gives him a boost. Where is he going? How come his movement point is not over yet? What is this? This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. This guy has a lot of movement point. 1,000 movement point. Patrol schedule. Oh, we're rich!
Oh, a map with the dog soldiers' patrol times. Bring that to us.
What a wild. How about it is why he has a cry open? I don't understand. So Kyra, where is she going? Did you do something like when you're on the bridge and bridge just exploded? Where is it? It's not here. Where is it? I'm so happy. How come it's over there? What is this? Oh my god, I'm so boosted. I am so boosted. Oh, now we get reinforcement. Fine. Where is it? A death shooter? Oh god, are you serious? Fucking with me. What he is acting first? God. How about he's so hot. Initiative is so high, it's not fair. Bullet over there. With squad, which is pretty nice.
All bombs are set. Timers are counting down. We do not want to be here when this blows.
Ah, let me hear her. She's gonna be dead. Oh god. That's 59 damage. Is he gonna overwatch? This is enough. We can't just wait. Do we just focus three guys on one? And they can either take care of it?
air in the Underhive.
Reinforcements here will help you go right now. We have to go. Walk must survive. Walk, let's go. So let's see. We got one. Walk, got one. So we need an extra person. Don't worry, she has a lot of health left. Don't worry, she'll not extra it. At least I hope. We got two quick right now. This is not good. There are too much people! Jeez! Too much people, I should say. Which is not good. Does that matter if Blue Turbo does not extract? I hope it doesn't matter. I mean, well, I can definitely, but I don't want to spend that time with Blue Turbo. Also, Guac, this is not good. Guac, this is not good. I don't understand what Tesseract doesn't trust Blue Tuber. I'm thinking about it. The smartest people here may be Flint. Who set the traps there?
Flint will be out of his boots when he learns we found this.
Thank you. Who set the traps there? Definitely not me.
Anyone else get that moment of absolute transcending glee whenever bombs are about to blow? No?
Just we need to sabotage the power station, actually? Fuck. I guess it. That's interesting. Interesting. So, okay, I see where it is. Is this optional or not? That's why I'm showing you zero. Oh god, that's freaking kidding me. Oh, thank god we have two saboteurs. Thank god we have two saboteurs. Thank god we have two saboteurs. Thank god for that. I thought one was Ravisha. Okay, we were just lost. We barely extract.
Well, running the gangs together ain't so bad after all.
That's a very good summarize.
We got some serious firepower now.
How about
safety thresholds deactivated on the power stations. They're gonna feel this 3 jumps away.
Are you fucking kidding me? Guys, I don't wanna say this. Actually, I don't wanna say anything. So we're about 2 guys right now. I don't know. I like strike was Kyra. Oh, that's wait. Did that blah blah blah. How many left? Can't believe you can't even kill him. As long as Blue Tuber is alive, we're good. Lotuber, do not die. I don't allow you to die. You are not dead and shall live you to die, okay? Before that, you are not allowed to die. I swear to God, this game, I mean, I just feel so funny. The only issue right now is that I don't know if he has enough movement points. So well in the game, and this happened.
The underhive, the rail line, would have to be sabotaged, or else any attempt to seize the Archaeotech was doomed to
fail. Fine, we'll take it. Don't worry about that. It's gonna be easy.
Naturally, Tesla demanded that Bloodfire and his Rowdy Bois undertook the task to prove their worth. And that they took one Orlok and one Escher along to watch for treachery.
Worst game ever. I don't know. Chris got. That makes sense. Blue Torch should stay alive. I was like, why is he so alive? There's not sure anything. Oh my gosh, distribution. Three energy source here, three crates here and here, and some explosive around here. So, okay. I don't want to say anything. You hear me? I won't say anything. Word is useless in this moment. Only ability.
Right, this whole tunnel's gotta come down. I'm thinking we lay some food on these pillars. The good stuff.
We need to figure out the best spot for these.
That's not exist!
Get a better look from the central platform.
What's going on here?
Looks like they set up a camp here. Might be worth taking a look.
Who's got? I hate you.
Oh, and listen, boys. Don't get our guests killed, or we'll never hear the end of it.
Who's got? I hate you so much. Why you must take a look at that?
Maximum effect.
Oh, sabotage them to overcharge? They'll amplify the blast! Skaboom!
I like the way you think, little one.
Turn your plan! Will you not kill anybody today? This time, we will not kill anybody. We only get kill leaders, and we're done. Let's just leave. I don't think so. Supply, by the way. You know, for some money and stuff. For resources to help us to play a little bit better. So it's all Prescott's fault. We could win. I realize the smartest move. Okay. Why everybody's looking at the blue tuber? Always the hardest slot. Always the hardest slot. It's only 13 damage. What are you doing? 16 damage. Wow. Wow, this is terrible. You know what? I don't care. What is it called to play terribly this time? Overheat. Oh, what do I want to do? Okay, Mandax has to die. Oh, we will lose. Terrible. Oh my gosh. This is terrible. It was so easy to kill everybody, but now it's just so hard. Combining like the early game, link the previous playthrough, and then the the only thing I fail is because of objective, which is the thing I don't like. What a shame on you guys. This is terrible. Ah, Prisca, the girl that never disappointed me. What I said? Never. Good girl. Good girl. The delay is so good! Oh my god! Are you serious? This is too good, guys. Don't send me crazy, boys. It just, I'm super annoying. Delay. Delay ourselves. And Bulltop is dead. Bulltop is so dead. If she's not dead, he's not dead. Nothing would dead end. It's a great shot. God. When you get those marksmen off, this is our priority. Ouch. That's that hurt. What to get a leader at last? Yep. He's the least thing you want to worry about. We only have to, we must focus on the objective first. Why is he walking that direction? That's not even make sense. Well, at least the game doesn't crash right now, that's good. And he just missed. Yeah. You just want me to take care of your marksman, aren't you? You are so bad! You are just so bad. That's my cannon. Oh, I'm gonna send the X. Okay, so what do you need though? Oh my god. Dynamic. Overwatch? Oh. You know why Henry Salmon always failed? Because he always saw the last of the shooting. Oh, he's psychic power, bro. I don't know why can't I just flink here? It's more useful. Yeet. Ambush. We may never go to top floor anymore. Unless, oh yeah, through carpool too. He's always the one who drag us back. You are a gang leader. Where should we go? Oh my god, where is it? Are you fucking serious? This is like a joke. This is a joke. People ask me, is this a joke? I say, it is a joke. 215, oh my god.
All bombs are set. Timers are counting down. We do not want to be here when this blows.
Okay. Looks good, looks good, looks good, looks good. Oh my god, why do this? Why do this? He's trying to like bring everybody down with him. Respect. You see, look! This guy's useless. This guy's doing nothing. How does he jump there? Is that all you got? This is not a very glorious move, but I have to do it. He's still trying to get Crisco. Ah, such a shame. Such a shame. Jesus, that. That's a close distance. That's the most closest. That's the closest distance. Definitely you can eat. Distance. Oh my god. I can't believe he actually survived. Why is he's trying to cure? I don't understand what he's thinking. Congratulations, sir, you survived the hardest test. Unbelievable. I can't believe after such a terrible play, I just get them all again. I knew what this time. I actually almost finished. So we can revive Blue Tuba. One or two. They're just two of them up. Okay, I almost missed it. Yeah, you have your only crazy person here anyway. So we can get Blue Tuber, I hope. Okay, he's there. Thank you. I like it that the I like that you can't just you I like the fact that you must go everywhere in the map. It's not like not only one place. So I feel it's very diverse. So far. My plan worked. They are easily distracted. So boss. Lucifer is full health right now. Well, that's kind of a failure at the beginning, but we did it eventually. Okay, this is way too messy. Chris, girl, do not die. Girl, do not die. Yes, he's stupidly shooting at Blue Tuba. Not a very good action.
Well, running the gangs together ain't so bad after all.
We got some serious firepower now!
Oh, I did it. Yeah, because I feel like Guag will die anytime, so I just skipped him. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But Thor and his boys had certainly proved themselves. Even the temptation with the fortuitous arm snatch didn't induce them to go their own way.
It's so funny. I've got everybody out. Oh, it's ever excellent. Dogs patrols.
The stage was set to seize the Archaeotech Horde. Although, seizing the Archaeotech would prove to be a lot easier than holding on to it.
Yeah, it's like... Okay, so thank you guys, this is the end of the video. So if you enjoyed this video, click the like button. If you want to see more video on the Necromunda Underhive War, subscribe to our channel. Besides that, if you want to see some new videos, some new content, some new games, comment in the section below. I will try my best for your wishes. Besides that, so you guys need to stay healthy and you also stay positive. Bye guys! Ah, suck up. I'm so good at this. So, bye. Wait, can I click this? I can't, okay.